is up, everyone, and welcome to episode 47 of Universe Mod. We're on the final Raw before Battleground pay-per-view. We're starting off with a women's tag team match. So, out first, my personal favourite, Alexa Bliss. She's going to be teaming up with Asuka in this one, so let's get her out of here. And there she is, the former women's champion. Now, the women's championship at Battleground will be Asuka versus Sasha. Asuka will be using her rematch clause. Bayley's nowhere to be seen because the match at SummerSlam, that was her rematch clause being used. So Asuka lost the title at SummerSlam, so that is why she's got another rematch clause. So Asuka versus Sasha one-on-one. And Asuka will be looking to go 3-1 up against Sasha if she's to win there. In fact, she could beat her tonight and go 4-1 at the pay-per-view.
Yeah, very
3-1
true.
Tonight could be. So, the current women's champion defeated Asuka. Many thought it couldn't be done. Huge victory at SummerSlam. Got Sasha Banks, the women's championship on Raw. So who is she teaming up with? Let's see. It is Glasgow's adopted daughter, Bayley. Mad chance on Raw. She's teaming up with Sasha to take on Asuka and Bliss. Basically a warm-up this is for Sasha and Asuka.
Yeah, the classic tag team main event.
Yes. Which is on first before the main event.
Yeah.
Right, Bliss and Asuka.
I'm Banks and Bayley.
Oh, right to a Fez press.
She had her eyes open the entire time. No flinching.
A few boos for the champion. I wonder if people are a bit saddened to see Asuka lose a title.
Quite possibly.
She does have the fans, Asuka. So does Alexa Bliss.
Or maybe they wanted Bayley to win the title.
Maybe. To be honest, they're all popular, these.
Ooh.
Ah! Into an arm drag. They're definitely booing Sasha Banks.
Let's try get Bayley in the next opportunity we get.
Oh, they're also booing Alexa Bliss as well.
They just don't like women's matches.
Get Bayley in here then.
Okay, we will.
Pathetic champion. You just turned round into a bulldog then. What was that?
I don't know what that was.
Do the move, please. Thank you. Here we go. Tuck. There we go.
Oh.
Bayley just got into the ring.
What do we have to do to win this crowd over? Take a beating off off Alexa, and then the crowd will come round to her.
They're booing Bayley. Yeah.
Do they like Asuka?
Do they like anyone in this match? Have we got the old hardcore fan base back?
They booed the high five. What is wrong with them? Let's try again.
Oh, she's trying to get them back on the side, but they're just not buying it.
It's not working. We're definitely not in Glasgow anymore. Try again. Oh my god. What is wrong with them? Oh! Are they cheering that? No? Okay.
Right, here we go. Asuka.
Does anyone like Asuka?
Oh! How are they selling that?
I don't think I like Asuka either. We have a problem!
Just come to a sexy city.
They do probably.
Mind you, we're not at the main event yet. Yeah, might be all then. Ooh, that was nice. Sasha, see, there's a Sasha Banks fan there just getting drowned out, unfortunately, though. Bayley chant.
Oh,
she's winning them over.
The warming up.
Except the loads just stood up and booed.
Must be like four guys with megaphones.
I don't want to sound rude, but she looks special when she does that.
She ain't gonna win them over.
Oh no! Bayley to belly.
Oh!
Two count off it though.
Yeah, that's not a good taunt.
Hi, guy.
Not buying any of it.
Right. This is a super awkward match.
No!
No!
Oh no! What?
Oh my god!
She just tagged in!
She just tagged in?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I missed that.
Ooh!
Oh, Bailey! I swear she tagged in.
Yeah, Bailey's getting out.
Rest grabbing.
Oh, mask was in it. Whoa! Oh, no!
No!
Here we go, it's all over!
No!
To the champion!
This is what she's going to do to her on Sunday, I presume, at Battleground.
Good.
And then she'll end it with a 1-2-3.
I love how you're not testing that theory. What's she doing then? Like washing windows or something? What was that?
Asuka's turned on the crowd now, shouting at him. Oh, that was well too long, that reversal.
It gave me ages.
Conspiracy against Alexa Bliss. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh!
They sound like they're getting a little bit more into it, the crowd.
God! Nice.
Oh!
Twisted Bliss. Can I get rid of Bailey? I can!
Oh god.
Now I think Sasha will have a resiliency though. So yeah, there you go. Unlucky. Unlucky. Oh, it's giving her a signature now. So Alexa's done her part there. Very wise in this match they've been.
Whoa!
Yeah, back off.
Where did she come from?
Oh, hi Rick!
Oh no. Have you noticed how wise Asuka and Alexa have been working on the champion to improve Asuka's chances? Little deal there. Maybe Asuka has said, do this and you'll be number one contender to the title after she wins it back.
I don't like our three-wing corner of a normal grapple, and for some reason you smashed the back out of it. What is happening?
She's losing it.
She's gone mad.
Oh!
Right, directional please, thank you.
Too fast there.
She stayed in the corner this time.
Is this what we're going to see on Sunday? Double knees to Asuka. This is low on health as well. Can Alexa distract the ref? Reversed it! The computer reversed it for us!
Oh my god!
Into the Asuka lock! One of the most devastating submissions we've seen on Universe Mode. Bailey's not helping out!
Oh my god!
Bailey's not helping out! It's gonna end! It's gonna end! It's creeping!
Whoa!
No way! No way!
Oh!
Right, that's it! Mega bone press now!
Oh my god!
Ow! Oh god, they're going at it again! They're going at it again!
Oh!
The square! Oh no, swap to Alexa!
Who's happening?
I'm
back! What's going on? This is mental!
The computer did a better job than me, actually. Maybe I should switch to
I'm
Alexa! I'm Alexa! I switched to Alexa so I let the computer
do it. Oh my god!
But they're infinite.
He just went pew!
I'll let the computer do it.
Oh my god.
Asuka's just pinned the champion before their championship match at
She's
Battleground.
Just submitted her in the longest submission I think we've ever seen.
No, these two have had.
No, yeah, she did last time, didn't they? Yeah. My words.
She received Alexa's finisher and then she got the Asuka lock.
She reversed the bank statement.
She did. Kicked out of this though, with the help of resiliency. One, two, oh, and Bailey didn't get in to help her with the Asuka.
She was just watching. very suspicious.
And then, look, I'm switching to Alexa there. That's when I start grabbing randomly. And I just let the computer take over and their infinite button tapping.
Your mental just went, bing! Like, what the hell just happened?
There's a little tip for anyone. There we go. No other option but to tap out for Sasha Banks. And Asuka and Alexa Bliss are victorious. And to look at... Sasha's still feeling the effects of that Asuka lock.
She will for quite some time.
And Asuka now celebrating with Alexa Bliss. Who go? Oh!
Okay!
Oh, you could tell all was not well with them two.
Where does that put Alexa then?
It puts her back in contention, but for now we've still got Asuka versus Sasha at Battleground. I think she's just putting out a message there saying, don't forget about me.
Message received.
Two tag matches tonight. We need to find a number one contender for the revival.
You sure we're not on SmackDown?
Teddy Long. Is he going to be the new GM?
Hold on, maybe.
We've still got that to announce after Battleground. I did want a new attire for Endzone Cast. Downloaded them. Perfectly fine. Logo's completely messed up since the patch.
Right.
So if you did all your editing and created... custom attires before the patch, they've been ruined.
Honestly, don't like it. Matters with Enzo though. Look at him.
Mm. My name is Enzo.
So Enzo Amore and Big Cass going for the tag team titles. Who are they going to face? Let's find out. Big E's back.
Oh god, the trumpet's back.
Finally, we get to see Big E and Kofi go after these tag team titles.
Is he going to have a microscopic trumpet?
Hopefully not again. He'll be still there at ringside though, encouraging them.
You will. Making loud noises.
Definitely. So New Day versus Enzo and Cass. Winner faces the revival at Battleground for the tag team titles. Let's get into this. Right, New Day.
Zone Cass.
So seeing as Big E's been out a few months, I'm actually gonna let Kofi start us off in this one.
I was entertaining the crowd while you sorted out your little situation.
Kind of things to come for Enzo, perhaps. Ah, good hip toss. Wow. Okay. Bet that gave the revival a bit of a chuckle backstage, seeing how desperate Enzo was there. Devastating
mini
jabs.
Jabs.
What the hell? Ah!
Oh my word. Relentless.
Pincy. Oh, we're okay. In trouble now, Enzo.
Thought I had it.
Ooh. Ooh.
Good lord!
What's happened with Cass?
You nearly you knocked see? Him on top of Carmella.
Ah, what the hell? There we go. Keep stomping, keep stomping. It's not pretty, but it's effective. Oh no, now Cass is back here. Don't knock us off, Cass, you're a face. Nice.
Don't label him in public.
Enzo's got a signature. So is Kofi, actually. Nice, nice. And we all know what Kofi's signature is. I like it. The crowd are behind New Day as well. Shame they didn't wake up for the women's tag match.
Yeah, they're just rude and disrespectful, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh god!
Unicorn Stampede!
I haven't actually seen this yet. Look at Cass just watching in disgust.
It's all legal!
It might be.
Look at Xavier.
Oh my god, how many rotations does he get?
Oh sure, actually. And that might be the last one. Nope.
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 Oh, they get the big finish. Imagine if you'd have missed because you're locked on Cass!
Big E coming in for that drop kick as well.
No. Dear God. Zo's dead.
You call him Zo?
Yeah. Brilliant. You know what?
No. Oh. Ooh. Don't interrupt the dance.
The dance. Not again. Not again.
I didn't finish it first time.
You should go stand next to him. Big Cass and do it. Right. Just proper awkward, invading his personal space. Wrong way, doofus.
Oh, no.
No!
Of that. He tried to hit us first. Remember that.
You were actually punching the ring post in frustration. Why not to disable?
No!
Camel move!
Oh, God. Oh, Cass is back. Stomping him down for Enzo. God, Enzo.
Oh, no!
God, headbutting Big Cass.
Oh my God, chased you off. Oh, how are you doing? I thought it was you look stupid. Which would have been appropriate there.
No.
You little tiny legs can make that, can't they?
Oh, what's up?
No, I can't do it this way around, can I?
No, definitely not. Oh, right into the corner. Oh, no! No!
Kaboom!
Brass knuckles by Enzo.
Can't get over you.
Oh, there you go.
I'm stuck. God damn it.
Oh, brass knuckles are there in the ring. Oh, no, 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 no. Not good for Biggie!
Boom!
Close up of the knuckles right there.
You didn't see anything.
Whoa.
You're just getting up.
I am. Fighting back here. Oh, we didn't even... Oh, God.
Invincible. I can't get moving on him.
Oh, I was still locked on Enzo. We're having a bit of fun there. God, slow-mo.
Landing back first on the brass knuckles.
Count him. Count him. Come on, ref.
I don't think the wheel one is down. Nice try, though, Big E.
Oh, Enzo nearly got squashed.
Literally.
Cass working it now. Whoa!
Now.
Oh, Big E!
My God!
Ah! No, ref, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I wonder if there's an ability to stop that. It seems very bizarre.
It is, it's called Buy 2K16. Midnight hour.
Oh my God. At least Cass is fairly fresh.
Yeah. Mistake. Oh, what on the brass knuckles?
Oh God, was it?
Yeah.
Enzo's just cost him.
Can it, ref?
What's he doing? What's he doing standing on bottom rope?
Nah.
Oh. Wasted way too much time.
What's he doing? Running around.
Now he's twitching. Really confusing him. We're both like.
Oh!
What's Enzo doing? Get out of the ring, Enzo!
What?
Great.
Keep counting, ref. Keep counting.
Great.
We'll take it. Oh no. Kofi. Kofi!
Enzo, get out of the ring.
Oh! Just avoiding the elbow there, Kofi. Get a signature of your own. Oh no. Oh, oh, too late!
There we go.
We got a thing set up.
Can't you keep sliding around a little bit?
Yes, yes!
He's getting up! Stay down!
Stay greasy, Kofi.
You are in green still.
Yes!
I've just looked at your health.
Perfect. See, Kofi's hardly been in.
Still in the green.
Dear, is it in the green though? Big cast. Forget about New Day. It's Kofi on his own at the minute.
Trouble in Paradise!
Oh, crap, he missed.
Let's get some air,
no.
Enzo.
What's this just happened? What a boom shakalaka. Oh, God.
Hit him.
Oh, quick in the position there, ref, eh? Oh, no.
Oh,
Kofi, good kick out. Big chops coming in there.
The little micro jabs are brilliant.
No! Fighting one another. There we go. It's the ropes.
God! Almost a senton. Oh my god! Slingshotting himself around.
Gotta be careful of that signature from Enzo.
My god.
Hopefully, let's end it. Trouble in Paradise didn't put Kat away, but it might do. Well, it might even connect with Enzo. No, 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 no!
Boom!
Oh, too early! Too fast. Oh god, what's Kat doing? One, two,
no, no! Misty!
Last second!
Oh my god!
Whoa! Oh no!
I'm a target
no. lock! No! I've got to come back with Corfin, it's such a cool comeback! Oh, I've lost it. I'm now getting ends up now. Big E's, I'm going to fight Cass for some reason out here. Oh, thanks, ref.
What's Carmella doing?
Just telling him what to do in the match.
God. Give me tips. Those two are still brawling! Oh no.
Oh yes.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. Rev, one.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh my god.
Too close. The Revival will be loving this, seeing them beat hell out of each other.
Oh god. No way.
To a signature for Kofi, but so is Big Cass. Oh, and he's got it. Kofi's got it. Nice.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, man.
God. This is big.
Good lord, is he calling a signature?
No, 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 no. Oh, too late.
Oh, thank
God for that. Yes.
Such a small window, those moves.
Is this it? Is this it, Kofi? Come on. No.
Oh no!
Perfect! No. Damn it!
That's timing-y! Alright, let's charge it up. Let's charge it up.
Kofi. Oh, I didn't know there were a second point there. Damn it.
Big E's here, Big E's here.
Two.
Oh, he kicked out.
What happened to Big E?
Oh, my God. Enzo just caught him.
And he kicked out.
He continues.
Does continue.
No.
Arm drag.
Oh, no.
Come on, Kofi. Come on, you know what you've got to do. Trouble in Paradise.
Oh,
connects this
no.
time. Can we get rid of Enzo? We can!
It's Camilla!
Philip Coffey! One, two,
three!
Oh, yes! The New Day are victorious!
My god!
Oh, what a match! New Day now going to face the Revival. Tag Team Championships at Battleground. What's Kofi doing? Not even looking at the match.
Just taunting them all.
Well, everyone got the stuff in that match.
Yeah.
Everyone. Big cast. Who got pinned?
There goes the end.
Perfect from the New Day.
Oh, that was a kick out. It wasn't the end. This was
Trouble
the end.
In Paradise. And then goodbye, Enzo.
Carmella has to duck.
Fucking the leg of Big Cass. One, two, three. There we go. So the New Day victorious. Where's Xavier gone? Maybe. Oh no!
Oh dear.
Oh, god damn it!
If Xavier were here, could have stopped this.
Where's Xavier gone?
Maybe he's gone to look for his trumpet that disappeared.
Oh my word.
You don't think one of these two nicked his trumpet?
Definitely.
To distract him?
Wow. The Revival then with a beatdown at the end of Raw. They now face the New Day at Battleground. But once again, the New Day are not going to be 100%. Unbelievable. That is the end of episode 47.